In Paris.
Welcome back to the Chevrolet Postgame. It's a matchup etched in NFL history.
Today's football history will be made with a Super Bowl game.
But next week, these two teams are only looking for.
We gotta show everybody who we really are. You gotta make sure we're locked in.
Kansas City wants to prove they're still the team to beat.
The Chiefs have blown it off.
With Green Bay looking to make a new name for themselves.
The Green Bay Packers knocked off the Detroit Lions.
Chiefs, Packers, Sunday night under the Lambeau lights.
Doesn't I'm looking at the AFC West stand and say, wait a minute. And then Patrick Mahomes says, okay, enough about we can't score in the second half. Tremendous performance in Vegas. The Chiefs win 31-17, and Patrick Mahomes, who has done it all, MVP, Super Bowls, all that stuff, gets to do something he hasn't done. Play a game in Lambeau Field, you know, that's like, it's always special for the guys in the league, no matter what they've become.
It's just an amazing place. It's ground zero of NFL football. You think about, you know, Lambeau Field and Vince Lombardi and everything that goes with it. And, hey, the Packers are playing well.
Yes.
They've won 3 out of 4. And like you said, Kansas City having a little problem scoring the second half the last few weeks. They responded and got it done today.
It'll be a terrific game. It was a terrific setting. Always love to peek at the weather. It's rain and snow showers on Sunday night, so you can't beat it. We look forward to seeing that. And thank you. Awesome having you here.
You're the best, man.
Thank the football mind team for letting you out.
I really appreciate it. Say hi to Chris. How you doing? How's that sounding, Chris?
You think he's watching? You think he's going to watch?
I turned it off a long time ago.
Text is coming from Chris. Speaking of which, long week, and our crew is outstanding. Thank you, one and all. Everybody at tape, technicians, graphics, audio, all the way across the board. Our team had a long week away from their families. That was Thanksgiving in Seattle, hustled down here to L.A. Take the circus over here. There's Joe Ho and Jurassicoff, Rob Hyland, our producer. Foley in the back there, the whole team. Thank you. Al Toppenstock as well. Our camera operators. Thank you, one and all. It's never fun to be away for the holidays, but to be with this group, it's a joy, it's a treat. Best in the business. We thank everyone for bringing you not just Sunday Night Football, but Thanksgiving night in Seattle as well. We're going to go home, see the fan, and we're back in Lambeau on Sunday night. Our final score here from Los Angeles, Baltimore 20, the Chargers 10. The next except on the West Coast.